programmed by Adams.
Steelers lead that game, and that's the Verizon Red Zone update.